17.
Hey guys, it's Lauren, and today I'm going to be filming a video where I'm going to share with you guys some healthy habits that I think are important to think about. And these are really easy habits to just kind of incorporate into your everyday life. So I really hope this video helps you guys out. This is also a collab with Hannah Ashton. I will have her channel linked down below and you guys can check out her video. And if you guys want to see more videos like this where I just talk about like health and fitness and stuff like that, definitely let me know down below and leave any requests you have and let me know by giving this video a thumbs up. And make sure you guys are subscribed to my channel if you aren't already. And yeah, with all that being said, let's just get right into this video. So my first healthy habit is to wake up early, and waking up early is super good for you. It just makes you feel so energized, and it's great because you can get a lot done right away and you just feel so great, and it's super good for you as well. Now I wish I could freeze the time. Breakfast every morning is a must. Healthy habit, you know, you gotta eat that breakfast. And I know we always say like, oh my gosh, I'm too rushed, like I gotta go to school, I don't have time for breakfast in the morning. You should totally make time for breakfast in the morning. Like, it is the most important meal of the day. Like they always say, you need to start your metabolism off right, so make sure you're eating some like nutritious things. You know, I'm just making a green smoothie here, looks kind of gross, but it literally tastes 10 out of 10, so good. I would definitely recommend. And I'm just having some apples and peanut butter because I want to start off that day with that protein though, staying healthy. And I also like to eat oatmeal too because it tastes amazing. Incorporating fruits and veggies into your diet is a super healthy, important habit to get into, and at least having like a few cups of fruit or vegetables a day, that can help you. Like, you just need to make sure you're having the daily dose that you need because it's really important for your health and makes you feel so much better actually and fills you up. So if you're like wanting a snack after a work day or like a school day or something, going for an apple will fill you up more than like Cheez-Its or something like that will. Drinking 6 to 8 glasses of water a day is also a very important habit, and I would totally recommend having like a tumbler cup that you can just constantly fill up with water because it's so healthy for you and just cleanses out your system and makes you feel like rejuvenated. And green tea is also a great thing to drink as well. So drink more water instead of pop. It's so much more healthier for you. Is it too late now to say sorry? 'Cause I'm missing more than just your body. I think getting in the habit of writing down what you're grateful for is something super important, and we don't realize it, but writing down what you're grateful for is actually proven to boost up your happiness and your overall attitude and just make you so much more positive of a person. And I definitely think doing this at least 1 to 2 times a week will definitely improve your attitude and make you feel so much better. This next habit I'm still struggling with, and it is to get 8 to 12 hours of sleep a night. And I feel like a lot of us struggle with this a little bit because we underestimate the power of sleep, but it is so important to make sure that you're getting those hours of sleep in because your body needs that time to just refresh and get ready for the next day. And it's great for your skin, your metabolism, your mind, everything. Like, your body needs sleep. And before you go to sleep at night, try not to go on your phone. I know it's so hard, but try reading a book or something. I'm reading this book and it's a lot about like positivity and stuff like that, and it just makes me go to bed like with a good mindset and makes me feel so much greater. We gotta lose it. So those were all the healthy habits that I'm going to be sharing with you guys in this video. I really hope it helped you out and kind of made you think about the important habits that you should start incorporating into your life and anything like that. And if you guys want to see more types of these videos, definitely let me know by giving this a thumbs up. And yeah, make sure you're following me on Twitter, Instagram, and Snapchat. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye! Man, I feel-